Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to convert a tuple into list in Python. So let's get started. So currently I'm having here a tuple over here and I'm just printing it as well as printing the type of the tuple. So if I just now run it, I'll be getting the type as class tuple. So now let's see how to convert it as a list. So converting it, we will be using the list inbuilt function, alright. So let me just come to the next line. Let L be my list equal to, as I told you earlier, we will be using the list function. So it's list and we have to just pass the tuple name, which is T in my case. And let me just now print the list as well as the type of the list. And I'm saving it and running it now. So here you can see it has been now converted to a list and it is of type list as well. So I hope you have found this video useful. I have also done many other programming videos in Python, C, C++, Java. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.